since our hobbies.
Yes, what do you do practicing?
I am practicing pencak silat.
I'm doing the ibang practice.
Oh, it is the father from Miss Java.
Yes, they are traditional from West Java.
Oh, we are from East Java and we are not familiar with pencak silat and jaipong. Can you share a bit about jaipong and pencak silat?
Yes, why not?
Wait, what's your name?
My name is Nabia.
Okay.
Well, long time ago, Sundanese people create martial art by imitating the movement of animal in the natural environment, such as the movement of monkey, tiger, snake, or eagle. The origin of martial art is the archipelago, probably also developed from the skills of indigenous Indonesian tribes.
By the way, what's your name?
My name is Farah.
Farah, I will explain of the story jaipong.
Jaipong was born through a creative process from the cold hands of Heswanda around 1976 in Karawang. Jaipong is work that combination several elements of the Karawang traditional art such as pencaksilat, wayang golek, banjet, maks, ketuk tilu, and others.
Oh, okay, I did not know much about pencaksilat.
I also don't know too about jaipong.
Unfortunately,
we will go home tomorrow.
Before you go home, would you like to join us training?
Would you like to join?
Wow, that would be interesting.
Of course, I would like to come.
Yes.
Come, join us.
Okay, see you next time.